This new local middle school band director is accused of trying to have sex with one of his former students who's still a minor. WESH 2's Ricky Klaus is live in Kissimmee. And Ricky, where does this man work?
Well, Jason, we just received this police report accusing a Horizon Middle School teacher of having sex with a 17-year-old. We have his mugshot. Now, take a look. This is 34-year-old Dietrich Vasquez of Winter Garden. He was arrested last night in Kissimmee when deputies responded to a complaint of a suspicious vehicle in the Trafalgar Village subdivision. Deputies say they found Vasquez in the back of a car with a 17-year-old boy, apparently engaged in a sex act. Vasquez reportedly told them the victim was his former student. Vasquez is charged with unlawful sexual activity with certain minors, contributing to the delinquency of a minor, and public indecent exposure.
The 17-year-old is a victim. It is still criminal. It is against the law. He was charged with three charges, one being a felony, and that was the unlawful sexual activity with certain minors.
And we just received this statement from the Osceola School District saying, as he is a teacher, he is off during the summer. If he returns when school resumes in August, he will be reassigned during teacher pre-planning to a location with no children, district department, until the outcome of all investigations, court proceedings, and a decision on employment has been made. That's coming from Dana Schaefer, the public information officer of the Osceola School District. Now, investigators say the two agreed to have sex over Facebook. Vasquez is accused of buying the minor alcohol prior to arriving at that neighborhood in Kissimmee. Reporting live in Kissimmee, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.